And that's why you're my favorite me.
I thought I was your favorite me.
Oh, you totally are, gullible me.
Me.
Yeah, what up, Cincy? I'm about to discuss my favorite subject. Myself.
Where to begin? Trying to paint this Picasso. Not the OJ getaway in the Bronco. The lines are blurred and can't be seen clearly. From politics to critical race theory, I'm leery of all these Yahoos and Gmails. Eye to eye with the devil and his details. Nobody move, nobody catch an injury. And so I scream at me, myself, and Irene. Baby J, all the way grown to 50K. Has nothing to do with my pay. I hope and I pray I survive this long on the back half of Backdraft. Don't get me wrong, I'm still chilly, but can't put my name on it. The Human Torch, Johnny Storm, a flame on it.
But chill, you the man.
And I don't even know how, because the man in the mirror isn't me right now. And I just want you all to notice me and people to see
that somewhere deep down is a decent human being in me. It just can't be found. So the reason you've been seeing this me is because this is me now. The
me. Me.
And you don't really wanna with me. Only that I trust is me. Mess around and make me bust this heat.
The king of the queen city done grown up, robbing the hood with the bigger bro and bad boy up to no good. However, no criminal time on my record, no baby mama drama to explain, so check it. My weed and coke zero like I'm carbonated, and no jail time. I never been incarcerated like 7-Up. I never have and never will. The man still forever chill.
Forever, ever.
For
I
real,
just want you all to notice me real, and people to see real, that somewhere deep down is a decent human being in me. It just can't be found. So the reason you've been seeing this me is cause this is me now.
Me.
Hey, so when you see me all out of control debating with people online,
it's just me being me. Here, want me to tone it down?
That ain't me.
Me.
Performance of one, audience of two, gang of three, Robin Hood.
Let's go.